Here we go, handicap match underway.
I don't know how you even agree to a match that puts you at a disadvantage like this. Sure, it's a show of great confidence in your ability if you win, but if you lose, that might be the ultimate embarrassment.
Nice running crossbody. What a punch! Clubbing blow stifles the attack.
Nice crossbody.
Look at the power from Cena.
Cena with a face buster.
Check out this power. Deadlift gut wrench applied. Into the suplex.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
He's looking a little off balance.
Incoming! Big time powerbomb!
One strong attack after another.
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here.
Oh my God, what a crossbody! Oh, read him there. Fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
It up.
Suplex!
Short punch.
Michaels with the awareness.
Do whatever it takes.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Knee strike connects.
Clothesline. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
Clothesline.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is up.
Oh,
big time move from Michaels.
Makes a cover.
Oh, come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
We got a cover.
Cover. An ineffective pin.
How did he do that?
For Shawn Michaels here.
Oh, jumping knee strike. Lights out. Getting him into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Oof. Nasty left hook.
Free the arm and does just that. gets in the gut wrench. What now? Inverted vertical suplex. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Oh, what a form. He catches Cena with a counter. Is coming alive.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Inverted vertical suplex.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
The
hardest part of the ring.
Caught with a clothesline.
To the net.
Neckbreaker. He thinks he has it. He gets the kick out after the one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
Bang!
Rollins, kick to the gut. Oh, it's hooked.
Pedigree. Before the count starts.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Face first, driven down. Oh!
Tag made.
Oh my God! Tripling attack on the knee.
Going up top.
Ooh. And he gets sent back into the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Cena stays off the attack.
Nice running crossbody. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Oh!
We are seeing a lot of guts. Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Uh-oh. Fighting back with a counter.
Are you kidding me?
The cover's going. Can he end it?
Revolving door of forearms. Ouch! Tossed into the corner. Double axe handle. Oh. Kick to the body. Off from the rope. And Rollins getting battered there.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Slippery for them there.
And
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Whoa, drop kick over to the outside.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
The pillars, will it be? There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Michaels in a familiar spot. We know what's next.
Rollins escaping danger.
Nice takedown. Oh, what's Raw?
Uh-oh.
He just got answered with a suplex. Here he comes off the tag.
Just one step ahead. Here, keeping him down and out as much as humanly possible.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. To the outside.
WWE Universe, where are these superstars on?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
What a shot!
Draped across the top rope.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa!
Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Targeting the stomach.
To see here.
Setting up for something big, perhaps the end.
Oh my God.
This'll do it.
Oh, an adjustment.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
On the apron, and that was a well-targeted attack.
Look at this, just unloading, and a stop to the gut too.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Great counter.
Shawn Michaels.
Michaels putting it all on the line. He had it scouted.
On the top.
This time around. himself included.
Shawn Michaels has an incredulous look on his face, guys. If this temper takes over, he might make a mistake.
Across the top rope.
Big boy. Finish this.
Will it be?
Here we are.
A competition has been eliminated.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Superstars showing grit.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach. Flapjack is going nowhere.
Shawn nailed it.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely.
Truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Frustration setting in for the showstopper. Can Michaels tap into that old magic one more time?
Not stop blows.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Ooh.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
Right on point.
Headed to the top now.
Taking flight.
Hold on there.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Facing some serious trouble.
Roman's on the raw, soaring.
That
was terrible, Byron.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, stinging kick.
And he gets the better of HBK.
Draped across the top rope.
He got whipped into that corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Reigns got all of it.
Cover.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down.
HBK showcasing that famous merchandise for the crowd a little bit.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
HBK
chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Oh, kick right in the back.
The tribal chief has it cinched in.
Roman Reigns with a Kurbon slip. He's finally desperately trying to get out of this situation.
Tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Gets tagged in.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb!
What a series of body shots from Cena.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
And he barely evades.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Cena's got Reigns right where he wants him. Cena has him up! Oh, two adjustment!
I think that finally closes the book.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Piercing.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And an elbow. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena giving no quarter.
He's going for it all. From the top,
diving into the leg drop.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
A lift up and a lift up power bomb. Cena sizing him up. There's Cena. Oh, and the canvas for the antidote adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
Tags him in.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Sweet chip music from out of nowhere.
Unloading their best shot once more.
John Cena and Shawn Michaels.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.